This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Japan Meteorological Agency Seismic Intensity Scale is a seismic scale used in Japan and Taiwan to measure the intensity of earthquakes. It is measured in units of Shindo Gen Do, seismic intensity, degree of shaking, unlike magnitude measures such as the moment magnitude scale MW, and the earlier Richter scale, which attempt to describe the energy released by the earthquake. The JMA scale describes the degree of shaking at various points on the Earth's surface, and is analogous to the Mercalli intensity scale. The intensity of an earthquake is not totally determined by its magnitude, but varies with event's depth and distance from the event. For example, a quake may be described as Shindo 4 in Tokyo, Shindo 3 in Yokohama, Shindo 2 in Shizuoka. The JMA operates a network of 180 seismographs and 627 seismic intensity meters and provides real-time earthquake reports to the media and on the internet. Contents 1 History 2 Scale Explanation 3 Comparison with other seismic scales 4 See also 5 References 6 External links. History: Japan experiences about 400 earthquakes every day, although the vast majority are Shindo scale 0 or less and detectable only using specialist apparatus. The Japan Meteorological Agency JMA first assigned a 4-stage Shindo in 1884, with the levels Wei faint, Ruo weak, Chang strong, and Lai violent in 1898. This scale was changed to a numerical system, assigning earthquakes levels 0 to 7 in 1908. The levels on this scale were given descriptions, and earthquakes were assigned levels based on their perceived effect on people. This scale was widely used during the Meiji period, and revised during the Showa period, with the descriptions seeing an overhaul following the Great Hanshin earthquake in 1995, the first time an earthquake had received the highest rating of 7 on the scale. Levels 5 and 6 were divided in two, giving a total of 10 levels of earthquake, 0 to 4, lower, upper 5 5 Ruo, 5 Chang, lit weak, strong 5, lower, upper 6 6 Ruo, 6 Chang, lit weak, strong 6 and 7. The Shindo scale has been used in Japan from 1996 without change. Scale explanation: the JMA scale runs from 0 to 7, with 7 being the strongest. The Mercalli intensity scale is sometimes used together with the Shindo, however this is not usual practice in Japan. Real-time earthquake reports are calculated automatically from measurements of ground acceleration. The JMA reports the earthquake level based on the ground acceleration, measured automatically with seismic intensity meters. There is no simple and linear relationship between Shindo number and peak ground acceleration, as Shindo number also depend on duration, so the values of the table below should only be regarded as an approximate orientation. Shindo scale magnitude, Shindo number. Shindo number in Japanese, meter reading effects on people, indoor situations, outdoor situations, residences, other buildings, lifelines, ground and slopes. Peak ground acceleration approximate equivalent rating on Mercalli scale 0 and 0 over 0.04 not felt by all or most people. Indoor objects will not shake. Buildings will not receive damage less than 0.008. Objects inside rattle noticeably and can fall off tables. Electric wires swing slightly. People can feel it. Outdoors houses may shake strongly. Less earthquake resistant houses can receive slight damage. Buildings may receive slight damage if not earthquake resistant. None to very light damage to earthquake resistant and normal buildings. No services are affected. 0.08-0.025. Electricity may go out shortly. No landslides or cracks occur. 0.025-0.80. V8 5 upper 5 Chang, 50-54. Many people are considerably frightened and find it difficult to move. Most dishes in a cupboard and most books on a bookshelf fall occasionally. A TV set on a rack falls. Heavy furniture such as a chest of drawers fall. Sliding doors slip out of their groove and the deformation of door frames makes it impossible to open doors. Unreinforced concrete block walls can collapse and tombstones overturn. Many automobiles stop because it becomes difficult to drive from the shaking. Poorly installed vending machines can fall. Less earthquake resistant homes and apartments suffer heavy, significant damage to walls and pillars and can lean. Medium to large cracks are formed in walls, crossbeams and pillars of less earthquake resistant buildings, and even highly earthquake resistant buildings also have cracks. Gas pipes and water mains are damaged. Gas service and or water service are interrupted in some regions. Cracks may appear in soft ground. Rock falls and small slope failures would take place 140 to 250. VX 6 lower 6 Ruo, 55-59 difficult to keep standing a lot of heavy and unfixed furniture moves and falls it is impossible to open the door in many cases all objects will shake violently strongly and severely felt outside light posts swing, and electric poles can fall down, causing fires less earthquake resistant houses collapse and even walls and pillars of other homes are damaged apartment buildings can collapse by floors falling down onto each other less earthquake resistant buildings easily receive heavy damage and may be destroyed even highly earthquake resistant buildings have large cracks in walls and will be moderately damaged, at least in some buildings, wall tiles and windowpanes are damaged and fall gas pipes and or water mains will be damaged gas, water and electricity are interrupted small to medium cracks appear in the ground, and larger landslides take place 250-315. Impossible to keep standing and to move without crawling most heavy and unfixed furniture moves and becomes displaced trees can fall down due to violent shaking bridges and roads suffer moderate to severe damage less earthquake resistant houses will collapse or be severely damaged in some cases, highly earthquake resistant residences are heavily damaged multi-story apartment buildings will fall down partially or completely many walls collapse, or at least are severely damaged some less earthquake resistant buildings collapse even highly earthquake resistant buildings suffer severe damage occasionally, gas and water mains are damaged electrical service is interrupted occasionally, gas and water service are interrupted over a large area cracks can appear in the ground, and landslides take place 315-400. Reinforced concrete block walls collapse most or all residences collapse or receive severe damage, no matter how earthquake resistant they are most or all buildings even earthquake resistant ones suffer severe damage electrical, gas and water service are interrupted the ground is considerably distorted by large cracks and fissures, and slope failures and landslides take place, which can change topographic features greater than 4. Japan Meteorological Agency Earthquake Engineering Japanese Coordinating Committee for Earthquake Prediction Nuclear Power in Japan Seismicity Section Seismic Scale Seismicity in Japan References Carat Measuring the size of an earthquake. Carat Gendu in Japanese Carat Calculation Method of Seismic Intensity Japanese Carat Seismic Intensity and Acceleration Japanese Seismic Scales Modern Scales Intensity Scales Environmental Seismic Intensity Scale ESI European Macro Seismic Scale EMS Lidu Medvedev Sponheuer Karnik MSK Modified Mercalium Shindo Magnitude Scales Body Wave Magnitude Duration Magnitude Local Magnitude Richter Scale Moment Magnitude Surface Wave Magnitude Historical Scales GEOFIAN Mercalli Kankani Seberg MCS. Mercalli Wood Newman MWN Omori Rossi Farrell.